student that I've really enjoyed having. I've had the pleasure of having him, knowing him actually since Jefferson Elementary School. And there's actually a few students that I've been fortunate enough to have for that long. Let's welcome Mr. Emanuel.